contract in this bitch. How's everybody doing? How's everybody feeling? Is everybody peaceful? I hope so, man. Don't be acting a goddamn fool out here, man. We ain't got time for this shit, man. You know what I'm saying, man? Yeah, see? Yeah. Thank you for your subs. Thank you for your likes, your shares. Thank you for your time more than anything. We're here for the goddamn music. I'm telling you, it's coming from my mouth. You're here for the goddamn Oingos and the fucking Boingos. If you're new to the channels and you enjoy Oingos and occasionally partake in Boingos, do yourself a favor, subscribe. Because on this channel, we're going back in. Although these pedo-ass looking Oingo Boingo, Boingo Boingo motherfuckers. I know I'm cursing a lot, but Oingo Boingo, it could possibly be a curse, and I'm saying it over and over, but I don't know that language. So, me cursing and saying Oingo Boingo, it's just sounds coming out my mouth. We're back. Okay, let me stop talking shit. All right. Oingo Boingo. We did Oingo Boingo, and it was on some real, it seemed some pedo shit, but somebody kept pressing, say, yo, give these guys another chance. They have a bunch of music, and it's not all weird-ish, even though it's weird-ish, but it's not about some little girl-ish. So, and I'm not saying that's what that song was about. You guys saw the comments. If you seen my Oingo Boingo video, you know what the hell happened over there. Anyway, let me stop rambling. Oingo Boingo, What the Fuck Wednesdays, Private Life. I feel like I've heard this title of this song before. Is this a good one? I don't know. Maybe so.
This is my private life. I've got no friends to fear. I've got no problems, no cross to bear. If you can find me, come get me out of here. This is my private place. Everything is neat and clean. The skeletons are hidden in the closet. This is my private place. Come get me out of here. This is my private bed. This is where I lie at night, staring at a light bulb hanging on the ceiling, waiting for dreams to come and get me out of here. In my humble room at night,
this is kind of dope.
It all.
This is my private life. This song. Let me explain to you one thing. First, he looks like the father from Seinfeld. George Costanza's dad, like when he was in his, early 30s. Before, when George was just a kid running around acting a fool, complaining about shit. Now, this song sounds like he's defending the Miguel Pedal song that he had before, the little girl song. This is what it sounds like, because these are the only two Oingo Boingo songs I have to go off of. And this is the defense. Like, he don't have a freaking alibi. He's saying, yeah, I did all that nasty shit, but this is my private life. Stop coming in my room. You wouldn't have saw me fuck with them little girls if you was in my business. Maybe. I'm not a lawyer. I'm just saying. In context of the first song I heard, now this song, it sounds like he's pleading and he's copping a plea. That nasty shit aside, the music is dope. I can't front. This shit is dope. I like this. I like the bounce. I like the music. I like the video. I like the 80s videos because it's like they did whatever the fuck they wanted. Like, yo, let's go get a room and everybody dress up in pajamas and act the goddamn fool and just some silly shit. But it went with the song. It had context. But it was cool. The music is dope. His voice was dope. The way he used his voice being real silly and shit. I feel like I'm tripping over my tongue. I'm stumbling when I talk. I'm not mad at Oingo Boingo Private Life. See, now I can listen to more Oingo, more. I had trouble saying this shit before. Oingo Boingo. I could listen to more Oingo Boingo going forward. If, in fact, that little girl song was not no pedo shit. And he's not known for that. If he's known for that shit, please let me know in the comments. I really don't want to be R. Kelly-ing myself listening to this goofy ass girl film. But I remember this song. Shout out to my cousin Oscar. This reminds me of you if you're watching this. Only because I think you're the only person back in the 80s I ever. If I can associate this band with anybody, it's him. Maybe he was in the living room watching it one day when I was a kid. I don't know. I think of him. I think of this. Not just the band Oingo Boingo. Let me stop rambling. This Oingo Boingo was dope. Send me some more. Thank you for your subs, your likes, your shares, your time. More than anything, we're here for the music. If you're new to the channel, you want to hang out with us on What the Fuck Wednesdays, Metal Mondays, and Friday Night Lives, do yourself a favor and hit the button, and we'll hang out when you show up. Everybody else, have a beautiful day. Double RT, rap, trap. Peace.